How's it going, NS athletes? I'm seeing a lot of posts of you guys working on your skills off the ice, and that is amazing. So what I wanted to do while I'm on vacation is give you guys a couple tips to help you guys out so you can get even better. So today we're going to be talking about making sure that we're in that good athletic stance. We're going to call it the Power A stance, where we get our feet a little bit wider than shoulder width, and that way we can shift our weight from side to side. We can deke to our backhand or deke to our forehand and then explode wide and go into the other way. As always, we want to be in a nice deep knee bend. We want to keep our chest up, we want to keep our chin up, so we can see the play and we can see what's happening. However, when we're starting off, it's okay if you guys look down, but try to keep working until you can look up the whole time while you're making your deeks, while you're making your moves. And you know what? You want to make these as game-like as possible. So really get into it, really throw your shoulder, give a little head fake here, then pull wide. That way you guys are going to be even better once you step on the ice. You're going to be deking guys out of their pants, and you're going to be having a lot of fun while you do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like it, share it, but more importantly, get out there, work on your skills, and get better today.